We've been through a lot to get to this point, but now we're finally on the same page.
We may have settled things in the valley, but now we have to be ready for whatever the world throws at us. The Zeitgeist tournament is coming. Now is not the time to puss out. You're gonna fight the best in the world.
Do I want to know what that's for?
Training, Rocky IV style, gonna chop down a tree carried through the snow.
Now what could possibly go wrong?
No matter what life throws at you, you gotta stay on your feet.
Our strength is we teach both styles equally. Don't jeopardize that balance, man.
Since when do I run shit by you?
Since we have no idea what we're up against.
Only through pain does a champion reveal himself.
Yes, Sensei!
It's one thing to be the best in town, it's another to be the best in the world.
It just means I'm gonna have to beat Robbie again.
I thought you were Miyagi-Do now.
You think things are better because now I'm training in your dad's backyard?
I think we have our strongest team.
I think they can handle anything.
Bitch, don't you know I know karate?
What's that?
Miyagi-san buried secrets for a reason. If we open, anything is possible.